Ain't going.
It's going.
Yeah, bro. Can't see each other right now. Can't see what we looking like, so.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, we're making some.
We forgot everything. We're moving today. Yeah. No Baxter, no Blaze.
Yeah, man. That Baxter's over there.
Oh! Yeah. Yeah, I'll let him chill today. But you the one I've been the rules for. You the one I pick and choose for. You the one that give me cool.
Oh, wow. Man. Yeah. Yeah, man. I'll get him.
Can't leave him out the frame, yeah, man.
Before we get started, man, Sex and Litty video.
Oh, it's dropped.
Y'all heard right. This song right here. I've been the rules for. You the one I pick and choose for. You the one that. Mm-hmm. Yeah, if y'all heard that intro song, man, the video's out for that.
Now y'all been
shout
waiting.
Shout out to Gwen Film, my boy Chris Gwen. Made it a movie, bro. Y'all gotta check it out. Go show love on that video. We'll leave a link or like one of them little things up top, man. And yeah, man. I seen y'all asking for that a long time
ago. They been asking,
man, but
what song is that in the beginning?
Better late than never, you know?
Yeah.
So, but yeah. Anyways, man, before we get started, go ahead and like this video. Hit that like button.
Right.
Make sure you subscribe. Ring that bell. And then leave a comment so we know that's why we're watching this video. Because y'all
right.
Left a comment. Let us know to watch this Javaya. We didn't even know it was out.
Didn't even know.
So, speaking of Javaya, she got a new song called 17. Check it out, man. It's Kevin Cash. If you didn't know, now you know. I'm Kev.
I'm Kev.
Call me Walker.
Call me Kev. Ladies, just call me.
And yeah. I've been found what you missing. Hey, check this out, man. We the chosen ones, man. She the chosen
one. Chosen one.
Wow, okay. Told you, bro, she's an artist.
She is.
Compared to those other people. Oh, she only 17?
That's crazy. That doesn't even sound right, man. That's the people that grow up fast. Yep.
Yeah.
Wow. Fashion Nova.
That singer songwriter.
That's it.
She had to let it out.
Mm-hmm.
She had to let it out, man. Everything ain't all great.
Mm-hmm.
Talking that real.
Something they can relate to, man.
That manifestation.
Begin to existence.
Come right back with it,
man. Gotta get that bridge.
Yeah, man. That's the end of the movie song.
Yeah.
You finally made it.
That's right.
Finally made it.
That's true, man. This man said end of the movie. Yeah, man.
Yeah, bro, you know that happened.
Wow. That was a good movie.
Oh, man.
Yeah, man.
Man, spoiler alert. I don't know if y'all be watching freaking Black Mirror. That's one of my favorite shows, bro.
My gosh, period. I haven't watched it yet.
Yeah, bro, and they got this episode with Hannah Montana. Well, she's not Hannah Montana, but it's like she's a singer, But they want her. I mean, it kind of is Hannah Montana. That's probably why they got her. But she's portraying somebody who they want her to portray. But in real life, that's not how she really is. She wants to do that music. She wants to do this type of music, but they want to do the pop star music.
Is it like a show, how they have the episode? Or is it she just a singer? Kind of like Hannah Montana. It's kind of like her life.
Yeah, it's her
but
life.
But she
it's
also like sings, life, yeah. You know? But
mm-hmm. Yeah, no. It's her life, you know. And, yeah. Some crazy stuff happens, but, you know, I'll let y'all watch that. I ain't spoiled it too bad, because I'm sure you could have read that in F.
Is it just that one episode?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, you know, so they're coming out different.
Yeah, so they haven't done the rest of them yet. That was just
it's only three episodes for this season.
Yeah. I thought it was like six or eight per season.
Usually be, bro.
How long the episodes?
Like an hour. 10, yeah.
Week. I thought they had more than that, bro.
Probably because they put that movie out.
Dang.
So they're like... Since that's we true. Put this movie out, we can't give y'all
that Bandersnatch.
Yeah.
Dang, man, it's on Netflix. We over here getting free publicity.
Hey, man, I don't care. That's my favorite show.
Netflix, holla.
It's a good show, bro.
I love Black Mirror. I ain't even finished the first. How many seasons that has it been?
This is the fifth one. This is the fifth.
Jeez, season. I'm behind.
It's a crazy one.
He love that.
But yeah, I ain't gonna tell y'all no more.
That's right, man.
But this just remind. That song just reminded me like. Javaya felt like, you know, everybody probably looks at Javaya like, oh yeah, she was so good on the four, even though she didn't win, you know, she was kind of like the darling, so they probably like, oh yeah, now she's gonna get record deals, you know, and on the outside, probably like her life is just amazing,
but
know? But on the inside, real, you know, it's like, nah, I'm still trying to effing make it, I'm still, you know, we still trying to get these pennies, you
that's
know,
right, it's cool.
I might have to quit this job so I can get on this show, you know. So,
that's wild.
Mm-hmm. But you know, I'm living better now, man. I'm 17 and we are about to get it. Mm-hmm. That's what I took from that song.
Dang, man.
Mm-hmm.
That's true. Mom had to quit her job.
Yeah, bro.
It's crazy, man. With them parents,
that's some sacrifices you're going to have to make.
Think about it, like when you're an adult, if you're a parent, like, dang, I got to make sure my kid make it, you know?
Yeah.
Probably it's have to not quit about this you job.
No more. Yep.
Ain't about you no more.
But yeah. Hope you like this video, man. As always, comment below what else y'all want to see. Let us know.
Mm-hmm.
Y'all are the reason we make these videos. Y'all give us great ideas. We got a series called One Must Go. Check that out.
Check it out, man.
Think y'all like stuff. It. Just some different content for y'all. Obviously, we have our other channel. We got some great stuff on there. Some great videos up right now. More coming.
Definitely more
coming. So, yeah, man. Make sure y'all follow us. Make sure y'all like this video, comment, mm-hmm. subscribe, all that great stuff.
And ring that bell.
Ring that bell.
Don't want to miss out, man.
Yeah, that's it.
Want to be the first.
Some of y'all have told me that I'm doing the most, but I think this is the most. You're doing the least.